we'll probably do during the show, right?
Yeah, in between the sets.
You want to see it?
Yes.
That is also going to be fundraising stuff for the cause as well. Yes. All of the proceeds of everything going on this stage is all to benefit Tony MacAlpine. So thank you for being here. We'll be right back.
pickups and the BFGs. These are awesome. I actually have them in one of my tellies. They're really, really awesome. So this is a good one. And yes?
They're signed by Billy Gibbons.
They are signed by Billy Gibbons.
Minor detail about that.
They are signed.
And if you win them, John is gonna throw in the sweaty towel that's on his head.
Thank you.
fucking Black Sabbath songs. He's been hanging out with his girlfriend. We haven't even started the fucking band. We're gonna break up. The one, the only, Mama May, the legend, the icon, Sheehan.
Yeah. so much for coming down here and supporting our friend. It is really a wonderful opportunity to be able to help Tony out. And what a great, great vibe it is for all the musicians here that came. And for you guys, thank you so much, really. So one day we're at this gig and I hear this unbelievable piano playing coming from backstage, because some of these venues have nice pianos. And it's like, it's completely accomplished, flawless, virtuosic playing. And I'm looking at him and just, what are you doing? He said, I'm doing a Chopin Etude number 5. I didn't know you could do that so well. Can you play another one? And he says to me, yeah, sure, which one? I know them all. So tonight, this gig is for him. God bless you, thank you.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. there's a cot beating the gun. Look for me while I'm on the road. Whenever somebody's fighting for a place to stay, for a decent job or a helping hand, wherever somebody's struggling to be free. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back. Thank you.